most afraid of?
Sharks.
I would be most afraid of sharks and snakes. Any type of reptile like that, or fishes, and not a fan.
You just see the attacks, and you know, you're kind of helpless, so I think that would be the, pretty scared of oceans already, so you know, sharks just adds to that.
I don't know, probably like some psycho clown. some crazy face. When I was a kid, I remember there was this crazy clown in my street, so.
Ghosts. I think I'm most scared of ghosts. I'm always, you know, whenever I hear something and I think no one's in the house, I automatically think right away there's a ghost coming after me or something like that. But
I'm not that bad with the horror movies. I don't mind them.
I'm terrified of all scary movies. So I mean, pretty much anything does it for me. If anyone pops out at me, I'll probably sucker somebody.
If someone dressed up as a pretty lifelike spider, then I'd have a bit of trouble with that, you know, or a really creepy bug or whatever. I don't know.
I hate spiders. Spiders are you know, a big enemy of mine, so I'll say spiders for sure.
Probably ghosts. All those scary movies coming out now about ghosts and stuff, it's kind of freaking me out. Hear a little door crack downstairs or something, kind of scaring me.
What am I most afraid of? Eating too much candy.